My name's Dean John Wilson, and I currently play Aladdin in Aladdin.
It's fantastic to have you here tonight. Why is it so important to celebrate the unique magic of the West End?
It's wonderful. It's a place where everyone kind of comes together, and it's just great to see some like amazing familiar faces and just a really supportive crowd. It's great to be here.
So you're part of a production based on one of the most iconic stories of modern cinema history. Can you talk, for people who haven't been lucky enough to see the show, about how that experience compares to their own of watching the film at home?
You can, no matter what walk of life you come from, come to the show and we'll let you escape for them 3 hours, whatever it is. And I feel that in the show that we do, you can relate to it, no matter if you're in a relationship or if you've got a relationship with your brother, a love relationship. It's great. Really good fun. Come see the show.
You described the atmosphere being on a stage here in the West End, how it feels as a performer to be part of that.
Absolutely. I'm going to quote the show, indescribable. It's indescribable. It's kind of a dream that I've wanted to play a role, a huge iconic role on the West End in front of thousands of people every single night. And yeah, it's very, very humbling. I'm so grateful for it.
Of course, in the performing arts, there's been a big debate about the issue of diversity, particularly in the past 12 months. Do you think that shows like Aladdin are a good benchmark for how that doesn't necessarily need to be the problem that it seems to be at times?
Yeah, absolutely. I mean, for something like Aladdin, you've got, all different races that come together. And I think that theatre needs that, and it's going in the right direction. I think it's really diverse right now.
I am Trevor Dion Nicholas. I have just collected the award for Best Supporting Actor in a Musical for Disney's Aladdin.
Trevor, obvious question. How does it feel to be an award winner here tonight? Not just at this ceremony, but one that's voted for by the public in particular.
It feels incredible. It feels more important than anything because it's from the public, because it's their love and their votes and their acknowledgement that bring me this. And so it's my heart is full to bursting. It's incredible. It's an incredible feeling.
Of course, when you're winning a Supporting Actor Award, how much of that do you owe to the amazing cast you've got alongside you in this production?
Everything. This entire cast has been fantastic. We've all come in together, and so it's like I came over from doing the show in New York, but we started from the ground up and just built this thing together. And so this incredible cast, the ensemble, every principal, everybody on that stage, this is for them as much as it is for me.
Of course, of all the magical and timeless stories that Disney have given us, why do you think this one is such a beloved fan favorite and has transferred so well to the West End?
Aladdin has transferred well, and it's loved because it's a story of two different types of romances. You have, of course, the romantic love between Aladdin and Jasmine, but there's a real thing that people resonate with the friendship between the genie and Aladdin and what they find with each other. And Dean John Wilson and I find that on stage every night, and it's been incredible to get to do that with him. Robin Williams, that's the biggest shoes on the world to fill. The best thing is that Casey Nicol and our entire creative team were encouraging for me to make it my own. So there was never a point where I was expected to emulate anything that Robin did, because Robin put so much of himself into the character for the film, and so they've allowed me to put as much of myself into the character on stage, and that's why I think it's been able to have the type of reactions and success that it has.